the guys who started this whole Diet Coke and Mentos craziness. So today, we are going to do 102 bottles of Diet Coke, over 600 Mentos. We have these new nozzles that we use to drop the Mentos in. It took what used to take us 3 days to set up a year ago. Now we can do it in just a couple hours. All of this for 2 minutes of excitement.
Hurry up, before I run out of battery.
Are
you taking the video?
This one right here is a half an inch hole. So this is what we call, this is sort of our standard six string. So let's take a look and see what this guy looks like.
Let me just say one thing. These actually are patty pans. You mentioned that the stores and Target are under us. They're completely captive, they're not out. You guys should know that.
Yeah, they're
gonna make that. I'm putting bucks on this thing.
The wind's blowing.
Now he's gonna demonstrate. Yeah.